keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine.
Hey Mavericks, hope you're having a great day. Today is Tuesday, September 24th. I'm Jenny with your MAVision News. Maps for Christ will be meeting Thursday after school in room 410 until 4 p.m. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Ms. Sullivan. All are welcome. This year, Maverick Theater will be back in action for a fall show. They will be performing A Murder is Announced by Agatha Christie on September 26th at 3 p.m. and September 28th at 2 and 7 p.m. Tickets will be on sale for $5. Make sure to stop by. The all-school musical auditions for The Addams Family will be on October 3rd for choreography, October 7th for vocals, October 8th for scene auditions, and callbacks will be on October 10th. You must be available for all audition days and make sure to pick up an audition packet from room 522.
I'm here with
Maddie.
How much does your mom cost overall?
$300.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Eliana.
Raquel.
And how much does your mom cost?
Mine was made by my tia, but I'm saying like maybe $250.
Mine was $115.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Bianca.
How much did your mom cost overall?
I did it in floral design, so it's kind of free, basically.
That spells free.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Judith.
Daniel.
How much did your mom cost overall?
$180.
$40.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Dariana.
How much did your mom cost overall?
$200.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
America
and Daniela.
And how much did y'all's mom cost overall?
$180. I would say mine was $150.
Okay. Who am I here with?
Samantha.
Karen. How much did y'all's mom's cost overall?
$250.
$250 as well. Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Jasmine.
How much did your mom cost overall?
$200.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Angel.
How much did your mom cost overall?
Overall, I think about $350.
I'm here with
Alyssa.
And how much does your mom cost overall?
My mom cost $240.
Okay. Who am I here with?
Abby.
Jocelyn.
How much does your mom's cost overall?
I don't know. My boyfriend got it for me.
What?
Mine was $500.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Peyton.
Keevan.
And how much does y'all's mom cost?
Mine's $100.
$150.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Aubrey.
How much did your mom cost overall?
Like $550.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Kamora.
Valeria.
How much did y'all's mom cost?
$450.
$185.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Yane.
Zyra. And how much do you think y'all's mom cost overall?
Like $300, $400.
$200.
I'm here with Ariel. And how much did your mom cost overall?
$200.
Thank you. I'm here with
Nadia.
Dinara. And how much did y'all's mom's cost?
Like a little over
$200? $200, yeah. Okay, thank you.
Mass for Christ would like to invite everyone out tomorrow morning to see you at the pool before school.
Life is crazy sometimes, maybe most of the time. It can be confusing and stressful. In fact, it's easy to get distracted from what's really important. When our attention is pulled in 1,000 directions, how do we sort it all out? Here's a place to start. I urge you, first of all, to pray. When the world is chaotic, prayer brings peace. When life is difficult, prayer centers us. Prayer is the key. Prayer is how we connect with the one who holds it all together, Jesus. So join with your friends on September 25th, 2024, at your school's flagpole for the Global Day of Student-Led Prayer. Join the movement. See you at the pole. First, pray.
The post of the day comes from our Maverick football, who said, "Good job to our players of the week from our game against Dawson." If you would like to be the post of the day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all for today, Mavs. Thank you for watching and happy National Punctuation Day.
As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on.